rape is one of the worst crimes committed against women. And the rapist should suffer for his crime and be locked up, undoubtedly. But should we give the child the worse penalty than the rapist? Should we kill the child for their father's crime?